far onto the lonely moors. Sparse coarse tufts of grass reached out to trip me, and above my head the leaden clouds hung low as I turned my face into the wind. I huddled close against a tumbling wall, wrapped in a cloak to shield me from the bitter cold. The solitude weighed heavy on my mind as I turned my face into the wind. The mist rolled down across the countryside. I thought I heard the coastal siren sound as I turned my face into the wind. I tried to peer into the deepening gloom to glimpse a lighted window in the distance. Oh, just too far to penetrate. Turn my face into the wind, and yet somehow I sensed her presence near, and tufts of sheep's wool hanging from a gorse bush were as though her hands were beckoning me home. And I turned my face into the wind.